But I have to say, well, we were in Borneo. I was in Borneo, and I was there because I wanted to climb up Mount Kinabalu. Have you been up?
Kinabalu? No, I've seen it.
Yes, the high one.
I've seen it. I've never climbed it.
And there was suddenly coming down. There were these two girls, and they recognized me. And one of them said, "I want to show you something." And she lifted up, and it was a tattoo of my face on her really? Upper outer thigh. You may laugh.
Four marks there, David. Unbeatable, that. <Yeah. laughs> And she said, "How can I get this bloody thing off?"